The idea of a bike share program in Austin has been tossed around for several months, but today we finally got to see what it might look like. KXAN's Chris Sadeghi is live in central Austin to tell us what he learned today. Chris?
Well, first things first, it's going to take grant money, not taxpayer dollars, to help launch the bike share program and also build some bike lanes to ride them on, like this one here. B-Cycle is the bike share provider making the rounds in Austin. They have already set up in a few American cities, including San Antonio. Very similar to Car2Go, it's a European idea where you can rent, in this case, a bike, mainly just to get from point to point. We're talking an estimated 500 bicycles and 50 docking stations across downtown. They're aiming at bringing the bike share to town next year, but if other cities are any indication, drivers and cyclists will have to learn to get along.
In cities that have put bike sharing in place, we've seen significant increase, something like 50% increase in the number of cyclists on the streets in the immediate area where you applied bike sharing.
So how is all of that going to work? Well, coming up at 6 o'clock, we'll talk more about this grant, what they hope to get out of it, and how it could eventually help pave the way, literally, for the bike share. For now, we're live in central Austin. Chris Sadeghi, KXAN News.